amongst yourselves. Actually, I'll talk while he's standing up, because we have limited time, and I want to play as much music as possible. So we're, first of all, how about that amazing music from Luis? So several years ago, I started doing a project that I call shape-shifting and time traveling with classical music, world music, and jazz. And this is an iteration of that project. And I grew up playing classical music, which I dearly love. And then when I was a bit older, I started playing, actually, I really got into salsa. And then I started playing a lot of Brazilian music, and then I started playing jazz. And I wanted to bring these streams of music together a few years ago, so I began this project. And what it involves is playing classical pieces, and then writing original compositions based on the harmonies and structure of the classical pieces with world music and jazz rhythms with space for improvisation. So I do this project with a quartet, in duo and in solo. So tonight, for the first time, I'm really excited to be doing this with Sean Harkness. I can't tie it. Chris, I know you're here. So when the first piece you learn is about two-part convention that goes.
Thank you.
thought we liked it. Next we're going to Robert Schumann, who was a little crazy. And he actually had two personalities that he assigned to compositions, with his introverted personality called Eusebius and his extroverted personality called Floristan. And this next piece is based on two more introverted pieces from the scenes from childhood that he signed with the name Eusebius. I named it after, I like the way that name sounds in Portuguese. Eusebio. So I'm going to play just a bit of the scenes from childhood composition. Actually, at the very beginning, I'm playing a couple of measures from the scenes from childhood piece. It's called Fast zu Ernst, almost too serious. And at the very end, I'm going to play a little bit of the second piece. It's based on a child falling asleep. And in the middle of this composition, Eusebio, which is kind of samba canção, tango-ish.
Thank you.
time I performed a piece in concert where we actually slowed down. And it was good, right? I mean, everyone always speeds up, and we slow down. It's great. Beautiful. Next, another piece by Ravel is the Alborada de Gracioso, the morning song of the kind of village fool. I can't say too much about it, but it's crazy to play. We'll see how it goes. And it's very gypsy. Ravel had Basque gypsy blood, and it's got a lot of flamenco, a lot of gypsy music. And after that, we're playing my composition, Alborada Metamorphosis.
Thank you.
in an original that doesn't come from classical music. It's a song that I wrote a year ago when the latest edition of my extended family was born, a boy named George Henry. And this is called George Henry, and it's a kind of Brazilian salsa-ist composition in 7/8 with, for the music nerds, with one bar and 5/8. George Henry.
Thank you.